We'll have to be patient to reach our great destination.